FormPop lets you fake the internet like a pro. With 23 professionally designed and animated drag-and-drop templates that look just like your favorite websites and social apps. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find it in the Titles browser under FormPop. There are templates for popular social media sites, plus some generic templates. And at the top, there are some cursor animations. Let's take a look at how these work. I'll attach the Instagram profile desktop template to the clip on my timeline. There are 7 drop zones total in this template, 1 profile pic plus 6 images. I'll go ahead and load those up. The fastest way to load up multiple drop zones is to click the drop zone, select the media, click its title or endpoint, and then select the next drop zone. Repeat as necessary, and then click Apply Clip when you're done. I'll scale and position the images as needed. The posts, followers, and following numbers animate on. I can choose their values with the sliders at the top of the parameters. I can edit all of the text by simply clicking on the text fields and editing them in the text inspector. I have complete customization control of the graphical elements here. I can change up colors. I can move buttons around if I need to. I can reposition icons. At the bottom, let's add a drop shadow to help it pop off the background. The cursor animations are a nice touch to add a realistic look. I'll attach one after the animate in. I can reposition the 2 points as needed. The second point is where the click is, and I'll put that over the follow button. I like the mouse cursor look, but I could choose a circle or a hand cursor as well. I'll add a subtle drop shadow to this as well. I just quickly created an Instagram profile graphic that I can include in my clients' videos as a call to action to subscribe. Having access to templates from all of the other social networks, plus generic website templates, makes FormPop a must-have set of effects for your video toolbox. Download a free trial today, right from the FxFactory application. Create with a wide range of great video effects at FxFactory.com.